backbeat was on the street that fired the hottest out.
A lot of people struggle with this. I mean, if you're looking at it in little chunks, but what I strongly recommend that you do.
I don't know anybody who feels the way I do.
And then as I'm describing the rhythm patterns, you put a little V for a downstroke and a U for an upstroke in the appropriate places. It really helps you see. Those of you that have got my songbook have got a link out for you there already with the downstrokes and the proper rhythm. But if you haven't got that, you really might want to write that down because it makes a huge difference being able to see it and to be able to remember it. Because the trick really is getting it right.
And the world is changing. And you wonder why.
Okay. So the first part, the first bar is 1 and 2 and up 3, 4 down, 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 up 3, 4.
You wonder why.
And 3 and 4 and up.